Out-of-state liberals are flooding Iowa with money, over $70 million to elect Teresa Greenfield. Why? Because Greenfield supports their extreme agenda. So liberal, Greenfield refuses to say that crossing the border illegally is a crime. And she supports a government-controlled health insurance system that will force rural hospitals to close and threaten employer-provided insurance. Teresa Greenfield is too liberal for Iowa. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.